Come check out our Portugal Airbnb house we stayed in for the week in August. It's located in Praia del Rei between Óbidos and Peniche. It's got 4 bedrooms and 3.5 baths. There's access to the shared pool and it's walking distance to the beach. We were 6 adults and 2 kids. Initially, when we booked our trip, it was a last minute trip because of other reasons. When looking at hotels, everywhere was booked. Because this is also high season, we decided to look through Airbnb. This was our first time booking an Airbnb for some of us, and our experience was not bad. Generally, the house was really good. We could have done with some air conditions. Clearly, we had to put up a fan just to take care of all that extra heat that we felt. The house was beautiful. The house had access to the pool. It was close to the beach. We didn't get a chance to do either because of all the things that we had to get done. This area is also fairly new. It is part of the Óbidos municipality, I understood. And when you drive in, you'll see that this area is more secluded. So to get out, you'd have to find like things in Peniche or Óbidos to get groceries or restaurants, anything like that. So at night, I wouldn't really recommend being here if you want nightlife. This is not really the vibe. This is more of like a suburb type situation. There are a few restaurants, but nothing that would open really late. I've added in photos from the Airbnb site and posting. I'll also leave it below in the description box so you can check it out yourself. If you enjoyed my video, please stay tuned. I have more videos coming up of more of our Portugal vlog, different areas that we got to visit. So keep a lookout. If you're really interested, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you won't miss out.